Hey, what's up everybody? This is Ultimate Shkanatish from the GameStream Studios playing Police Sniper Prison God. Now, this is a new game from the GameStream Studios, and it's got very simple main menu. It's got an About Us button, a Play button. So, there are two modes. One is a career mode, the other is a free mode. And that's it, yeah. Alright, that's weird. When you click on play and go back to the home screen, there's a loading screen. Loading screen's good. I'll reach you later. We're on the career mode now. How many levels does this game have? Oh my god. It has 20 levels, and your friend probably played it to level 15, huh? Level 13. Okay, so review this game now. Very basic level card. You've also got an option to unlock all levels. Let's check out level 1. You got a few guns. I didn't expect that. Okay, so we can unlock all levels, or we'll just have to clear level 16 to unlock this one. Alright, let's go inside the game. Well, that's a fantastic cutscene. Top the prisoners who are trying to escape, alright. The sun is shaking a bit. Didn't expect that. He's dead. No, well, that was simple. Anybody else? That's it. In fact, the level is done. They expect this level to be that short. Okay. Now, we have to kill these two prisoners who are boxing. So let's check it. I'll try to take a headshot of this guy. Oops, missed it. Didn't miss that one. Okay, let's shoot him. Ooh, is he dead? And that's a mission success. Well, we've got two more guards coming out of that same door. Or so position is different this time. Well, there are random frame drops, but otherwise the game does function properly, especially when you're looking down the slope. I mean, this is a sniper game. You're not really supposed to play this game. So, I guess the performance drop can be ignored. Alright, so only the prisoners before they take cover. That means I'll have to eliminate them quickly. Well, that's a cool death animation. Oh, nice. Brilliant. So, this entire game, you just have to shoot prisoners. I guess that's the entire game. Oh, this will be a tricky level. I have to enter the prisoners, but make sure that the officer doesn't die. That's all weird. I shot that prisoner, but... Oh, crap. So the wrong prisoner. I shot the officer. This level's tricky. I expected the difficulty to rise. Come on. And will I be able to hit the prisoner? Oh wow, nice shot. Seems like we're quite good. You really have to plan each and every shot before taking it. Okay. There's a cover finding enemies, so let's take them out quickly. This will be it. That was pretty easy. Oh. Nah, that wasn't easy. That's not easy at all. Wow. This prisoner was a little hard to shoot. More fighting enemies. Let's see what we can do. Well, the enemy nearly ran into the air for a short while. So I guess that concludes my review. The guns are fine. We didn't get a chance to look at other guns, but yeah, it's fine. Well, just before we conclude the review, let me just try the easy mode. We go with this weapon. We just have to kill these prisoners as they come. That's a free mode. Pretty easy. You really need to freaking, like, go down. Zoom in to kill these. So it's an easy game. Very good. It's a very good game for sniper lovers, and it's a new take. I like it. Anyway, guys, this is Ultimate Shanatus from the Game Thrones Studios, signing off.